people who visit Northern Ireland, I think, are struck by the way in which history just seems to suffuse every part of society. The language and the images and the ideas from history play a very key role in the way people try and understand the present. But we're very bad at the way we do that. There's a lot of historical mythology. The two main communities have separate historical narratives. We tend to avoid difficult and controversial historical issues. And so that's always been a challenge for the teaching of history in our schools. And there was a time not that long ago when we know that the teaching of history in our schools was obscenely partisan. So there's a very real challenge to teachers and for the society on how we deal with history. And one of the things that really attracted me to the whole face and history approach was that there was a huge body of experience, there were some extraordinary resources, and a wonderful set of methodologies gained from doing exactly these issues, trying to look at very, very difficult, very controversial historical events, trying to explore them in a dispassionate, analytic and very considered way, and giving teachers the sorts of skills and materials and resources that would allow them to do that in classrooms and help young people to deal with and think about history in a very different way, but then also to take that learning and to think about the present in different ways and help them to think very clearly about choices and circumstances and opportunities and consequences. So for all those reasons, I was very attracted to facing history when I came across it, and I think there's real potential for teachers in our schools to learn from the face and history approach. And I think there's also enormous potential from the way face and history is on the verge of connecting people in a whole lot of different places where we can learn from each other and use our different cases, including Northern Ireland, to help others come to terms with and deal with historical understanding as well.